regardless of all that have happened in 2019, you need to start again. It doesn't matter when you have experienced appointment. He said, I'm going to turn them around this year. He said, things will be turning around for you. Amen. So it does not matter what you have faced in the past. He said, new opportunities are coming your way. He said, new desires are coming your way. Put aside every way. There are ways that we have been carrying and that is not taking us onto the path. He said, put them off. And then walk into what God has prepared for you. God is far more interested in your future than He is in your past. If He has forgiven you, then you need to forgive yourself and move forward. Stop making excuses.